Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on factory resetting a Samsung Smart TV. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the Home button on your remote, then navigate to the left until you get to Settings, and tap OK to open Settings. If you don't have a smart remote, then tap the Settings button on your remote. Scroll down to General and tap it. Then scroll down to the bottom of General and select Reset. You now have to enter your TV's PIN to continue. If you haven't created a PIN, it will be 0000 by default. Select Reset. Your TV will now reset to factory settings, and you will have to set it up as if it were new when it restarts itself. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung TV tips and tricks.